Adam. Have a good time, dude. Welcome aboard. Shawnee.
Hey, Shawnee.
He did. Try smiling, why don't you? Here we are, down in Wildwood. Saturday, the 30th.
Saturday, the
30th of August.
Yeah, I think so.
Down on the board. Nice sunny day. It's supposed to be rainy. Everybody's walking until we drop. He wants to do what slide? good, guys. How was it, guys?
How was it?
How was it, Johnny? You look wet. Adam, you got a little dunk too.
That was funny.
Lisa thought it was over halfway when you came down the first one.
Nah, nah. Actually, that would have been good
like that one. He's a happy camper. What's that?
It's like a thing to leave
with. Yeah.
He was brave. He was very brave.
But he did good. Yeah. That's more the praying.
I can't believe he was that.
You're in the first car. You're the lead car, you know. Drive careful. I think I have it on tape. Okay. Get them again.
Huh?
Get them again coming down the long track.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. The highway. Number 9. Thank you. Car number 9. Going again. But Sean got a wave in.
Thank you.
tune, isn't it?
Alice is like, where are we?
I guess they knew that song, huh?
Yes, yes.
Here comes Santa Claus! oh, 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 Merry
I'm feeling good.
Yeah.
sweetie.
You were. You were great. I can pick you up, sweetie.
Oh.
Throw off the ground, you nerd. And there's gorgeous Gracie.
Hi, honey.
Oh, look at that pretty face. Whoa. Girl.
Can I have a hug? Feels like sweater.
I even got a kiss on my birthday. I'm going to savor that for the whole year.
That's something
fantastic.
Oh, you know what, honey? Can I see those three back? One of them has pieces coming out.
Well, it's not good.
No, it's not good. Here, honey, let me take one of those from you because it has. You can play with one of them. One of them has parts pieces coming out. I think this is the one that's okay. This one has pieces coming out, so we'll put this one aside.
They
gotta fix that.
The girl's out there
shooting
shit.
What?
Put it
in the sink and she gives it.
Yeah.
It really travels, doesn't it, huh? It
really travels. Hey, do it. Go ahead. What are you ducking
like
for?
Wanted
you
to get
yeah! First, you wanted to.
Yeah.
Go to honk in it. Honk that. Honk it. Go ahead.
I don't want something to be
for that. Well, can she eat that? No, I didn't think so.
Boing.
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 Oh, okay. Ready? Thank you.
Don't kick that football. Don't kick that one. First quarter, still no score. Clary. Yeah.
Hey, remember that?
Ooh.
What do you think? What do you think?
That's cool. That's mine. Big.
Did you just get a disco?
Yeah.
Are you allowed to have a piece of my birthday cake? Are you a good boy?
Oh, you can have one.
I was. I was a good boy.
But I don't know if he was. Or if he was.
Okay.
You were good?
Yeah.
No, you're not.
I wanted to fight. I'm not going to be sick.
Kind of big. She's not the little tiny cousin anymore. Whoa. Mal, you've got some competition, kid. Clary, what are you doing, honey? Yes. Okay.
I'm just gonna go.
Gracie, what's wrong with you, honey?
I'm
Whoa. Clary. Clary. Hi, sweetie. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Mona.
We had an Aunt Claire and an Aunt Mona. Oh, oh, fuck. Huh? What are you doing? You want to sit up there? You want to sit in your seat? Morgan's doing well. A little smile for the camera doll. Morgan.
Smile, Morgan.
There you go. Not a smile. Gracie will have a smile though. There you go. And Molly Dolly gets a smile. Oh, yeah, she doesn't do smiles.
Person that was behind the camera. I'm not the best videographer.
You nerd, hey. You ain't get rid of me that easy. Let me give you five.
Mom, take a puzzle piece and put it in.
Thank you.
I know what I said, but I also said no visitors. And just last night, I heard a young, handsome prince speaking of his true love on his way home.
Oh?
Which leads me to think that you've been visiting with him.
Don't be ridiculous. I never did something you told me not to do.
I see. So, I guess Prince William was thinking of another Rapunzel in a tower, then.
Well, of course. I mean, there must be hundreds of Rapunzels locked in towers. Let me tell you what they thought.
Rapunzel, do not lie to me. I love you.
I love you, too, but he's only been up there a few times.
Oh, no, he's been up there?
Yes.
But... Has he kissed you?
No, but
how did he find himself to get up?
I told him.
Well, my sweet, I have taken precautions to prevent another meeting, but I had no idea he'd been up there with you.
Wait, what do you mean precautions?
And so, my dear, you have left me no choice.
Mother!
Mother, what are you doing? Not my hair! Magic spell passed everywhere. Rise to my daughter and cut her hair.
Why did you do that? What have I done?
It's not what you've done, but what shall be done to you. I just want to protect you.
But it's been so lonely and pure by myself.
Am I not company enough?
I love you, Mother, but I want to see the world.
And the world is what I want you not to see most. I am sorry, Rapunzel.
Mother, wait! Please!
I'll see you at dinner. Eat your pickles.
Hey, Pete.